Hi, this is Magnus Berntsson, the president of the Assembly of European Regions. And this week we have had a very intense program. We have met both with two commissioners, both Creţu, commissioner for regional development, and Mr. Oettinger, commissioner for the budget of the EU. And we of course have discussed the cohesion policy and some other issues important for the future and from a regional point of view. And we also met with the new president of the Committee of Regions, Mr. Lamberts, and we have talked about how the Committee of Regions and the Assembly of European Regions can cooperate in the future. And so altogether, very intense week, but very good cooperation and good discussions, and looking forward to what happens next. Thank you.